All right, let's check out a knife here from Grand Way Knives or GW Knives. We're looking at a spring-assisted knife here, a pocket folding knife. Let's go ahead and check it out. So you can see here, nice knife, right? Got a nice clip on here. Okay. This one also has a lock, so that's a nice feature that you don't see on a lot of these, right? That's going to keep it locked from opening, and then it does do that spring assist. So you've got that spring assist, okay? It's that 440C steel right there. You've got the thumb opening on either side. So if you're right-handed or left-handed, you still can go ahead and open that rather easily. Let's give you kind of a look at the blade there. So nice blade. So just a really good value knife if, you're not into getting super expensive knives. GW definitely makes some nice value knives that will, work for most of us, right? So right here, you've got about 7.7 inches. It's about 4.4 ounces. The blade itself is about 3.5 inches. So to give you an idea, of course, there's your release right there. Just go back in and then just open it back up. So I love the spring assist. And of course, now we've locked it. You can't open it at all. So, cool knife, GW Grand Way Knives. They've got a bunch of different knives on Amazon. They're all pretty good value, good prices, ranging from probably $10 to $30. So, very affordable knives if you're looking for a gift or if you just want a nice knife, but you don't need the best or top of the line. You just need one that will suit your needs. Then I'd say that GW is a good brand to check out. So there it is, the spring assist folding pocket knife from GW.